Amid complicating epidemiological situation in the world and the increase in the number of COVID-19 infections in Kazakhstan, specialists advise not to relax and continue to carefully observe all preventive measures, including maintaining social distance with others, wearing masks, ventilating rooms well, and avoiding crowded places. Doctors assure that it is also necessary to thoroughly use disinfectants. People should cover nose and mouth with the bend of the elbow when coughing and sneezing. At the first symptoms of the disease, call a doctor immediately and under no circumstances self-medicate. As an epidemiologist, of course, I recommend monitoring your health. For example, if you observe some symptoms of a cold, if you have problems with breathing, consult specialists and doctors. Do not self-medicate because this constitutes a high risk for a person's health. Therefore, please observe all preventive measures. Do not get sick. Unfortunately, the pandemic continues and I wish you good health. I hope that we will be able to defeat it in the near future. A lot depends on you. Do not forget to comply with all these recommendations. In addition, experts recommend minimizing touching surfaces and objects in public places and avoid touching the face to prevent the disease. It is also essential to avoid welcoming handshakes and hugs until the epidemiological situation is fully stabilized.